understand my credentials and my modus operandi. I don't settle for second best. It's never more evident when I get to rock the public address, cause they're coming for my rhyme and not my torso. So I skip the floor show, that way I concentrate on my raw flow, and they get to see an MC in full flight. Veins are popping out my neck as I start to recite. Even the kids that wanna battle are loving me. I leave them with their eyes wide open, just like Jane on Recovery. No matter what, they keep listening. I'm not into leather, but I can tell you I'm a master of this discipline. I used to think that this is too hard, but now I'm proud to be a part of Melbourne hip hop's avant-garde. We got the sickest MCs and DJs around, breaking new ground. Nowadays local releases abound, but buyer beware. There's some half-assed vinyl out there. They press up any type of crap, they don't care. But if the record's got an NS, then it's 100% guaranteed by Prowse, Jace, Deadly, MCQ and Menace. Remember telling it like it is? Can you believe that it's been 5 years and that it's all come to this? Now you can see who the people with all the talent are. I give you the works, you know, the pasta and the salad bar. I know some kids that think they're some type of shit, but whatever they did, they gotta know they're not of my caliber. It's not a matter of if, but when. I'll return to quote what I wrote with my pen. You know I'm coming back.